Sağ ol. Aynı vesaire. Aynı vesaire. Der Post, das verstehe. Nein. Ja. I could bring those belts over more, but I can't get an iron trainer as well. Anyway, that's gonna do me for the night, guys. I am starting to lose concentration. Starting to lose what I need to do next. So yeah, it's been over an 8-hour stream, so it's definitely time for a break. I will be back on tomorrow, for sure. My plan tomorrow is to finish off steel, both builds. If I go to my list, finish the... Ready? Finish. There we go. Finish the two steel smelters, do a couple of outposts. Get the easy builds done, so I'm looking at green circuits and gear wheels and red science. Those are the three easy builds I want. Once I do the red science, I'm going to do off-site labs. I had an idea for the off-site labs, I'm just not sure if it's feasible at this point in time, but I'm going to have a look at it. There will be some killing going on as well. It seems that anyone who joins can't do any killing for me. So I'll have to do the killing while other people are doing the other tasks. So yeah, I've got a bit of killing to do. And that will be done with a lot of nukes. There we go. Then I'm gonna have empty miners. That's basically just go around the bare miners picking up all the empty drills that I've already marked for deconstruction. Arty train base. My artillery train needs a base. It's kind of just sitting on my line, just waiting for orders. Isn't got any ammo, it's got nothing in it, so yeah, he needs a base. I'm looking at getting I believe it's Stinson's artillery train. It has its own artillery shell manufacturing plant inside the blueprint, inside its home base. And it's a absolutely monstrous thing, so I'm looking at getting that. We'll see if I can find a link to it. And not finally, but one of the last things is remove the redundant power line, which is power line on this big long power line. Remove that. Probably do that while doing all the outposting. Wall to the west, sorry, east has been getting attacks. Very small ones, pretty pointless. The pollution on that side is just about touching another base. Basically, I killed off a few bases there. Pollution is huge though, it's getting out there. Where am I? I'm in the middle of the base. One last thing before I log out. I'm gonna go to the silo, which has launched now 42 rockets with satellites. It did sort of launch one satellite without a rocket because Dark Dragon sent one off without a satellite in it. But I want to go over to the satellite because there is a vehicle there and I want to know if there's anything in it. And if there's not, I'm going to pick it up. If there is, I'm going to see why and where I can put it. At the same time as I'm hoping I'll be really close to a rocket launch. 15 out of 100. Tracks. Oils with cargo, yep. Requesting two. And there's a vehicle, and it had ammo on it only. Yeah, the rockets, oops, what was the rocket, what was it called? Low density structures. At the moment, they're set up to, pull off the end of red signs. Half of it goes red signs, half of it goes straight into yellow signs. Half of it goes into yellow signs, and half of it goes into the silo. Ow. It's got ammo in it. That's it. This is my one of one. What's up in it? So this one got my beacons in it. Yes. Steel smelter is the first port of call. I can obviously. Oh no 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 no. Oh dear. Was bad. Okay, well I'm gonna leave it there. I lost a lot of beacons. I'm gonna save it on there actually. I quit. I'm just gonna see, do I have that auto save? I do have an auto save. Thanks, Con. I appreciate it, buddy. That was good. I didn't see that. It is still over there, and car's still here. Perfect. I didn't just lose. Oh wow, that's a lot. 10, like 160 beacons. All that blue belt. Oh, that would have been an expensive loss. Okay, save it there. You guys have, there we go. Okay, thanks everyone. I will catch you tomorrow when I continue this back factory. Let's see if there is anyone that I can throw a host to. I do a little radio raid. Now we've got two people sitting in here, not just one like it was earlier. Here we go. I wasn't the bottom person anymore. I was fifth from the bottom. That person was rude the last time we hosted them, so let's not do that. First week playing. A new path to Mega Base. Come check, give tips, or ask for advice. As long as he's English, we'll go host this guy. Al Rex is his name. I'll raid him. He seems AFK. Oh no, he's there. He's just not talking. Maybe he's feeling tired too. Alright, let's raid these guys. This guy. Alrighty. Thanks again, folks. We will catch you next time. Bye-bye.